Hey everybody, it's Carina here and welcome to my channel. So today you're watching the Daily Pinch series. It's a thing I'm starting in this channel wherein I attempt to vlog snippets of the things I do daily. Not actually daily, but whenever there's something that's happening to me and share it with you guys. Today is October 2 and pupunta tayo sa Baguio to take care of some things and to see kung ano yung mga bagong kainan and stuff to do there. So, let's go! In Baguio after 2 hours of travel and headed right to the coffee library for some breakfast. This place offers interesting Italian, Turkish, and Vietnamese coffee like coffee with coconut milk, coffee with sticky rice, and more. My personal favorite is the Cafe Suwa Chua, which is coffee and yogurt combined. Aside from the coffee, they also serve traditional Vietnamese food, all-day breakfast, pasta, and a wide variety of rice meals, all in student-friendly price. While I wait for my friends to accomplish some things, I went to visit my niece, baby Juliana, to support her on her first ever photo shoot. Before going to the venue of our lunch/dinner, my friends and I had a quick visit to the mall to buy our pasalubongs for our family. Our last stop for this trip is Forest House, which has been constant in the list of must-eat places in the city. The place itself is so welcoming. It greets you with such warmth and happiness, just like how the City of Pines should make you feel. Yeah. And did you know that this place is owned by the family of Miss International 2016, Miss Kali Versosa? Thank you. and she has a lot of nicknames. Jana is the newest nickname. She's asleep, by the way. Her eyes are just open, but she's asleep. How do I do? I absolutely like the wide selection of fish, chicken, and beef on their menu. They even have options solely for kids. Thus, this place is perfect for those intimate family gatherings. And that is it for today, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Thank you for watching.